30 years of age now. It's getting to Namakita Pa. The wonderful Carolina Costner from Italy.
Namakita Pa, il faut t'oublier, tout peut s'oublier.
She worked hard there. Triple toe, triple toe. And foot perfect on the triple loop.
Beautiful level 4 flying camel spin. Got Wally jump leading into the double axel, cleanly landed.
Well, it is just beautiful. There's no doubt about that. The problem is the base value of the program, as we were saying, isn't as high as the big names here. And it's great to see people around the arena here on their feet, appreciating the performance there from Carolina Costner. It is without doubt just beautiful skating. But that component score is going to have to be huge to keep her up there.
Yes.
And it could well be.
And deservedly so. She is stunning. And what I mean, we've seen Carolina on the circuit for so many years now, and she's renowned as being one of the most beautiful skaters. But not only was it beautiful, but it seemed to have developed in conviction to the choreography as the season has progressed from her first Grand Prix. She seemed to really commit to the wonderful Laurie Nicol choreography that she's got. And I appreciate her so much. And I was just saying earlier on about how fascinating that so many of these young ladies seem to be in their mid-teens, and yet Carolina is now 30 years old. She's demonstrated a consistency that has to be respected and appreciated. And I wonder now, having been a world champion so many years ago and being a world medalist and an Olympic medalist in the last cycle, what she does this for. Is she competing still to return as another Olympic medalist, or is it just the pure joy of the sport? She fought hard for the triple toe, triple toe. The judges can't give her a great grade of execution because of that tight landing. But this triple loop, difficult entry, the turning three turns, arm position, leg extension on the landing secures a plus one, plus two grade of execution for that element. combo spin wasn't great, Chris. I thought the combo spin, she didn't get great speed. So that element a little bit weak too, and she can't really have a weak spin element when she's only got triple toe, triple toe as her combination instead of flip or Lutz combination. We know she can do triple flip, triple toe, she's done it in the past, but electing not to use it, wanting to stay safe and clean. And maybe that's because she wants to secure her place at the Grand Prix final, erring on the side of caution to guarantee a spot at the end of the Grand Prix in the final back here in Japan, and then maybe that's when she'll increase the technical difficulty. Not sure.
Well, she's going to have to at some point, isn't she, in the season?
Well, that's the thing. I think that an Olympic medal is probably going to be very difficult to repeat without a triple flip, triple toe, or without having a flip or Lutz in the program. But beautiful, beautiful skating. And for me, the best skater in the group. She didn't get component scores that beat Medvedeva at the last event. It'll be interesting to see how they compare here.
The score, please.
Yeah, beautiful. So 70.04, the leading score at the moment. And it's a 74.57.